45 Days to Find My Way is an exciting arts project based at ARC Stockton. It's part of our Cultural Shift programme, which is being funded by the Spirit of 2012 Trust. The programme aims to involve more disabled people in the arts at every level, and also to challenge commonly held perceptions about disability and disabled people. The 45 Days group decided they wanted to take their art out onto the streets of Stockton to show everyone what they've been doing, to show that they're confident and have something amazing to contribute to our community. The group had been working for weeks on a secret flash mob that they were going to surprise people who were shopping on a Saturday in town.
Just why?